In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all, and with your spirit. Brothers and sisters, we come rejoicing to the house of the Lord for the celebration. And now we stand here with Matt and Ashley on the day they are going to form a home of their own. This is a moment of unique importance, and so let's support them with our affection, with our prayers that has brother Emily. Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church? May the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the God who joined our first parents in paradise, strengthen and bless you in Christ in the consent you are making.
I'm Matthew.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, Ashley.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise. Be true to you.
Be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And will honor you.
And will honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Ashley, take you, Matthew, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you. I will honor you all the days of my life.
May the Lord, as kind, strengthen the consent you declare before the Church, and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. And the blessing begins. Lord. Bless these rings, which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Now we have a nuptial blessing. Please stand. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks
be to God. Presenting Mr. and Mrs. Prouder.